Hi there, I'm Dane Murray. A dolphin washed up on the beach in Seattle City hours after people pushed it back into the water when it was stranded. Marine life officials say it was barely alive when it re-stranded itself and had to be euthanized because it was in poor condition. New Jersey joined 16 other states in suing Amazon. The lawsuit alleges the company abuses its position in the marketplace to inflate prices on and off the platform, overcharges sellers, and stifles competition.